you know, many of you have found excuses to lose, and now I need you to find an excuse to win. And then some of you, you got these dreams of being the next Tommy Felder. You got these dreams of going, you know, to the top. But the effort that you're putting forth is, I'm just going to be honest with you, is poor. How do you expect to get with the man who's getting up every morning and grinding? The young lady that's putting in 10 hours, she's going through multiple calls. The question that you have to ask yourself is, in terms of effort, are you all in? Are you really all in? Are you putting forth 120%?
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. That's right, I'm excited. Five Links, listen to me. I'm excited. Atlantic City. Look, let me tell you, be there or be broke, all right? Yeah, you heard what I said. Be there or be broke. Look, a lot of you are wondering, like, E.T., man, for real, what are you bringing? Like, what are you saying that we've never heard before? What, you know, what's your angle? You know, how are you going to help me? Listen to me, man, I'm going to keep this real simple. There are those of you right now in this organization, and you feel like, man, I got beat. Yeah, yep. You feel like, E.T., I got beat. Like, I joined on the strength that somebody I know was very successful at this company. You know, somebody that I know, I saw the checks. They make an impact. They're making money. Their lives have been changed. They're doing the day spa. They bought the BMW. They bought the Bentley. Like, they're doing it, E., and I'm not experiencing what they're experiencing. Let me tell you something very simple. Like, this is not a fraud, all right? It's not a fraud. The problem is, listen to me, this is what I'm about to bring to you. I'm about to simplify it for you. I'm about to make it real plain for you. Listen to me. The problem is not the information is different than they got. They got the same workbook. They've been to the same conferences. But here's the challenge. There are some presenters, guys, all right? They don't know how to help you internalize it. What do I mean by that? There's some people, you just get it. You ever been to a class? Teachers teaching, flat out, boring, flat out. They don't know how to communicate. But there's some people in the room, they just get it. They're wired that way. For you, you're not wired that way. So you know what the problem is? You have not internalized it. You've heard the same information. You've been in the same room. You've listened to presentation after presentation, but the people have not been able to help you to internalize it, all right? For your language, for who you are as a person to get it. And I'm telling you, I went from being homeless and a high school dropout to where I am right now, a very successful business. Why? Because somebody helped me to get it. There was that one word they said, or that one phrase, or that one analogy, or that one story they told that, boom, immediately afterwards, I was like, I got it. I get it now. All right, so let me say this, and some of y'all might get it. All right, some of y'all might laugh, but you remember, like, during the holidays, they got those images, right? And you're supposed to see 3D images inside the image, right? I remember I kept looking at that thing, and I couldn't get it, like, for real. And I was embarrassed because I was an advisor at Michigan State at the time, and all the students, they were getting it, looking at it. Oh, that's a giraffe. Oh, that's a kangaroo. Oh, that's an airplane. I couldn't get it. I kept looking and looking, and one of my homeboys, he did for me what I'm going to do for you. My man said, E.T., this is what I need you to do, right? I just need you to take the book and place the book, like the 3D image, place it on your nose. Like, put it on your nose. Like, don't look at it. Don't get close. Put it on your nose. And what I want you to do is I want you to pull it softly. Pull it softly, E., slowly. And I want you to look at the image. And I promise y'all, I did exactly what he told me to do, and boom, blew my mind. Boom, I saw not only that image, but I saw every single image. Listen to me, I'm about to personalize it for you. I'm about to make it real plain, because this is what happens. The people who are successful, the people that you look up to, is two things they do. They know what you don't know, meaning they've internalized the information, and number two, they doing what you're not doing. Right? And look, I'm not asking you to work harder. Some of y'all are overworking. You're making phone call after phone call. You're going through all emotions, right? But you're not the right person. This requires salesman techniques, and you don't have them. I'm going to give them to you, like, flat out. You don't know the art of persuasion. You don't know how to talk to people. You don't know how to take something and not look at it as what you can get from it, but identify a way that you can tap into their needs and make this a part of their needs. Like, you don't know how to do that. I'm going to show you how to do that. Like, I've blown up right now because I've taken a product, motivation, inspiration, and I've given people what they need. When people think of ET, they don't think, my man trying to get over on me. My man trying to manipulate me. He's trying to take something from me. And in your business, 90% of the people that you deal with, the reason why they do not buy into your product or buy into your company is because they feel like you're trying to get something from them. You're trying to get over on them, and you do not know how to present it in the right way. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? Number two, listen to me very closely. I told you, number one, you don't have the information that they have, right? You're not reading what they're reading. You don't see what they see, right? You're not going to the conference they're going to. You're not reading maybe the books they're reading. You're not reading the articles that they're reading, right? You're not getting the information. You're not internalizing it. I'm going to help you. I'm going to help you with that. I'm going to show you, like, for real, you can't read every book. People call me all the time, E.T., what book you reading? Why? What difference does it make? Well, I want to read what you read. Why you want to read what I read? You're not trying to do what I'm trying to do. You're trying to do something totally different. So why would you read? Tell me what you're trying to do, and I can direct you to the information that's going to help you to do that, right? So you got to be the right person, guys. You have to be the right person. And I'm going to show you how to be the right person, because that's important. And I'm going to show you how to get the right information. And then not only are you going to get the right information, I'm going to show you how to apply the information. So look, you can't afford to miss this. I'm guaranteeing you, I ain't playing. Like, for real, you know me. You know where I started from. I was not the most likely to succeed. I didn't have a 4.0 or probably even a 3.0, right? But I can simplify it for you. I can help it make sense for you. I can take, look, ain't nothing wrong with the system. The system is great. There's nothing wrong with the system. The system works. How do I know it works? Because you can look around and see who it's worked for, but it's not working for you because it's not personalized for you. It's not tailor-made for you. You're looking at it and you see the words and you see the steps, but you're not able to internalize it. You don't know how to make that work for you. And so there's some things that you don't know. And because you don't know certain things, because you're in the dark, you're not experiencing what other people are experiencing. Baby, I'm gonna turn the light on for you. I'm gonna turn the light on for you. An hour and 30 minutes in that room with me, I'm going to turn the light on for you. And I'm going to make it so simple and so plain. I speak so simple. I speak so plain. I'm going to turn the light on you. And let me tell you something. The first book I've ever read in my entire life, Dr. Ben Carson, Gifted Hands. I had never read a book in my life. Oakwood College. I read the book and boom, the light got turned on for me. Let me tell you, when I was in the hood, I was walking in darkness. Once that light came on, man, I ain't done nothing but move up forward since. And number two, guys, I'm going to show you how to be the right person, all right? I don't want you to mimic nobody else. That's the problem. You saying what other people are saying. You doing what other people are doing. And I'm going to show you how to say what they're saying, but in your voice. I'm going to teach you how to be the authentic you, which is why I wear the baseball cap, which is why I wear the sweater, which is why I wear the jeans and the J's, the LeBrons. Why? Because that's authentic ET. That's who I am. And right now, you're trying to be like other people. You're trying to mimic exactly what they're doing, and it's never going to work because you can't internalize somebody else's experience. So listen to me, Atlantic City, baby, be there or be square. It's your boy ET saying, look, it's your dream. It's time for you to live it. I'll see you in Atlantic City.
Man, you talk about exciting. Man, it's one thing to talk about your dream. It's another thing to make it happen. Y'all see. Look, hey, y'all, for real, this is the year of execution. ET ain't talking, ET ain't playing. I'm telling y'all, rock with us, y'all. I'm not playing. Rock with us. All right? Y'all saw, we literally started from the bottom. I ain't never felt the book. This ain't because it's mine. I've never felt the book like this. Let's go. Greatness is upon you. Y'all better act like it.
I just want to say, this is just the beginning. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's go see you. Let's do it. Woo, 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 woo.
Trust me when I tell you, yes, he has the blueprint, absolutely. But there's some things that he did that you can't shortcut. You can't usurp that. You have to take the solid role. And so there's some things that you're going to have to be. You're not just going to be able to make money. There's some things that you have to become, some things that you're going to have to be, some things that you're going to have to change, some things that you're going to have to do differently in order to take full advantage of this opportunity. And there are people all around you who are doing it, making millions, changing their lives, changing their families' lives, opportunities to spend time with their family. I mean, they're doing it. They are doing it. And you can do it too, but there are no shortcuts to success. But over the next 90 days, we're going to be honest about some things that you can do. And I guarantee you, with the team that you're working with, in the next 90 days, you're going to see results like you've never seen results before. So, guys, thank you so much for your time. And, man, I'm looking forward to the next 90 days.